25 formula is 7 inches long, weighs 18 pounds, and flying on an M1297. This will be the largest rocket we fly today. This rocket is going to go 23,000 feet. It's going to hit Mach 1.8 on the way up. It's a level 3 certification flight. There's two stratolabbers on board that have a drag at apogee and main chute set at 1,500 feet. And I think it's got a comm spec or something in it to track it.
Yeah, two comm specs.
Let's wait about 20 seconds.
All right, we're still waiting. The truck is in our impact area, I guess. In the meantime, I don't see any aircraft. I don't hear any aircraft. Got nice blue skies, low winds, perfect day. You ready, Gary?
Yep.
All right, let's turn some things on. Pad C1. We've got tone. I think that means we got continuity. M1297, white lightning motor in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch.